work for it. Biceps, triceps. Just lean back a little bit when you're doing this. Give yourself a little stretch.
Oh, they can see me.
About four of those to warm up. When you do this movement, if you have this machine, most gyms do. So there's two ways to do it. Ways to hit your inner, come around this way. About the same. Way to hit your tricep and that inner, the head on the inside versus the head on the outside. So watch. Come up, put your hand like right on this middle big way. Just push down. It's more of the inner. Do you see that? But if you turn your hands in and you grab it like this, it takes more of your outer tricep. You're going for the inner. Now do it this way because it's harder. Turn around and get... You gotta put your legs up underneath there and makes it easier. You don't get that real feel, that weight.
What?
Cut me off last time. Let's go. Super set with these. Y'all know what these are. You got it. So each set, we're gonna go heavier on this. Go up in weight. Keep that weight to 7. Spider curls. That's what these call. We don't call them Captain America, but that's the new name for them. Let your arms hang and just gotta get that squeeze. You got a super set. Captain America gonna be black. Skull crusher.
The Superman.
No.
Okay.
Make sure you lock the elbows out at the top. Trying to hit that outer bicep, that little muscle, the brachialis. Bring your arm across your shoulder, give yourself a little bit of stability while you're doing this. Come down, pause, don't let it go all the way down. Keep the tension. Bring it in a little bit. Think you done? Grab a moderate weight, breath it out. You ain't done yet. You got a little bit more left. Let's go.
Comment, man. Like the video. Let me know what y'all think.